lately, but it might have been a huge mistake accepting this particular matchup ahead of Payback and that steel cage match.
Using the chair to her advantage, now climbing up the second rope. Peggy gonna throw Posh into the wind.
There's no good ending.
Superplex on the chairs. Carter by Lynch for the win. Kick out by Stark.
Stark having to dig deeper than she's ever dug before in her entire career.
Watch this.
Look at Becky Lynch landing on the chairs here. Clearly the worst of it came for Zoe Stark.
Look out. Why it took him so long. Becky ripping apart our announce table here. And now Zoe bounced off the table by Becky. And Becky now. Setting Zoe Stark up. Was looking for a manhandle slam. And now Trish Stratus back in the game.
Back out of nowhere, perhaps a decisive moment in this match.
It's Stark with a running knee. And again, Trish Stratus paying dividends. Cover right on the announce table. Falls count anywhere. Kick out by Becky Lynch in two.
What an iconic victory that would have been.
Watch her. Becky's head snapped there off the kick. Now Zoe Stark has the upper hand on Becky Lynch. Very angry Zoe Stark, thought she should have put Becky away moments ago. And now Becky Lynch sent Zoe off the barricade.
A big mistake there from Zoe Stark.
Oh, that's a mistake, but Trish Stratus didn't even come back out here. Because all she did was tip Becky Lynch off. Now the man has come to play. Becky Lynch going up top. Again looking for a manhandle slam, and again Trish Stratus getting involved.
Just cannot keep these women down.
And now Trish, oh, the bulldog to a table. Becky maybe down and out. Trish calling for Zoe Stark.
Zoe Stark might be down and out. That's the problem.
Zoe trying to crawl, and now Trish dragging her toward the cover now. One. For the win. Becky somehow kicks out at two.
Trish thought she got the job done. As well she might have just pulled up through those tables. But Zoe Stark so beaten up during this match. Only capitalizing time.
I understand the rules that there are no disqualifications, but this is ridiculous. This has been a two-on-one fight against Becky Lynch from the beginning. Stratus and Zoe beating the hell out of Becky Lynch.
Becky must have known this was coming.
And Becky's still fighting back. Trish missed with a cheek kick. And now Becky and Trish. Becky and Zoe right into the kidneys. Oh my goodness. Zoe just took out her mentor, Trish Stratus.
That's a little payback inadvertently for that chair shot early.
And now Becky.
Oh.
His first appearance ever inside a steel cage. Stratus